Rangers lined up, and now the crowd on its feet to welcome John Amaranti to center ice. And for the first time this season, the singing of our national anthem.